So we're at Little Corn Island right now, and looks like this snake found a breakfast.